5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Fritjof Nansen. Fritjof Wedel Jarlsberg Nansen was born on October 10, 1861 in Christiania, now Oslo, in Norway. He died on May 13, 1930 in Lysaker, Norway. He was a zoologist, polar explorer, and Nobel Peace Prize winner. He was the first to cross Greenland over the ice sheet and set a record in 1895 with his approach to the geographic North Pole. But first things first. Fritjof was born to Baldur Nansen, a lawyer, and his wife, Adelaide Johanna Tekla Isidora Wedel Jarlsberg. After graduating from high school, the successful skier and ice sportsman began studying zoology. Nansen described his first expedition on a seal trawler in 1882 on the east coast of Greenland as a momentous step that took me off the right path of a peaceful scientific life. His longing for the ice was awakened. Nansen became curator of the zoological collections of Christiania and devoted himself to studies on the structure of the nervous system. At the same time, he planned the crossing of Greenland. He assembled an expedition team and set out for the east coast of Greenland on June 3, 1888. On September 26, the explorer reached Amaralik Fjord on the west coast of Greenland after 49 days, hundreds of kilometers covered, and temperatures as low as 46 degrees below zero. Nansen had been the first to cross Greenland. After that, Nansen headed for the safe haven of marriage. With Eva Sass, he had 5 children, but the ice kept him gripped.